Again, you're on your phone, no? Very good. My name is Venugopal Kumar. I'm an economics teacher and I've started these vlogs because I want to show you what are the kind of things the teachers come across on the day-to-day life. I want to talk about the kind of bloody rubbish the students do deliver on a day-to-day basis. This account, sir, has absent. He's got some bloody diarrhea or something. So he told me collect all the accounts projects from the students. I'm a bloody economics teacher. I don't know jack about accounts. But I'm like, okay, sir, just collect the projects. I'll collect it and give it to you. There's this bloody student, Raghav Nath. Look at this fellow, what he's done. Bloody Raghav Nath, he submitted a beautiful project outside. I thought, okay, it's beautiful. I just went through the first 2-3 pages. I thought, okay, this Raghav Nath's written something awesome. I went to the last page, gave one tick. I bloody come home. What that bloody Raghav Nath has done is bloody this. Bloody 45 pages this bloody Raghav Nath has put on all over here. These are the kind of things these students do. This is why teachers have trust issues. Because of students like bloody Raghav Nath. This is why when we ask you if you have a phone in your pocket and you say no, we will still come and feel your pocket and check because of this bloody Raghav Nath type of people. This is why when we ask you, are you chewing gum? And you say no, sir, we will still make you do A-E-O to show whether you're chewing or not. This bloody Raghav Nath are the type of students who will keep chewing gum on the top of their teeth and say, sir, no, we are not chewing gum. 125 page project will give in March. Bloody 6 months. 6 months for 125 page project, extension after extension, will keep giving bloody Raghav Nath. Even if you do bloody one page in a week, you can bloody finish this bloody project, man, bloody extension. These students like Raghav Nath are the type of students who will copy in the bloody exam. I'll be decently doing my invigilation. I'll have one kusur pusur, look in the right. Hey, bloody, stop talking. Sir, sir, my pen fell down, sir. Hey, bloody Raghav Nath, if your pen fell down, why then you're looking side, man? If your pen fell down, why you're looking side? Another bloody thing they'll say, sir, I was asking him for the time, sir. The time I was asking for. Like one papaya. Like this big papaya, one bloody clock, like that Big Ben will be there in the center of the classroom. And he's asking his friend for the time, sir. I don't know the time. They'll bloody come to the exam without a pen. Knowledge they don't have. That also they want to borrow. Pen they'll borrow. Bloody borrow his marks also. No, whatever you give in his report card, we'll bloody put in yours also. Best part, they think we don't know that they're copying. They think we don't know that they're copying. Raghav Nath, can I tell you something? We don't care. We don't care whether you're copying or not. Anyway, one bloody zero is copying from the other bloody zero. I may not be a math teacher, but I know zero into zero bloody zero. Have you heard of that saying? One blind leading another. Like that only this bloody classroom is. 1 0 copying from another zero. Infinite zeros we'll make. Bloody hopeless bugger. Anyway, guys, if I scream too much, my BP will go up. And that is not good. Anyway, I have to correct the economics papers now. Hope you enjoyed this one. It's take it as a joke. Don't take it very seriously. You're venting out of frustration. Understand like that. Hope to see you soon. I'll be making more videos. How to switch off this one? Hey, Amog! How to switch off this one? Oh.